Guys, it's Wolf Productions once again. Welcome back to another video, and welcome back to another trailer reaction. Now, before I get this trailer reaction started, I just want to say Happy Memorial Day, everyone. I hope you guys are having a great Memorial Day so far, you guys. My Memorial Day is amazing, you guys. Yeah, Memorial Day, yeah, I'm having a good Memorial Day so far, so yeah, happy Memorial Day to you guys. So, anyways, so today I'll be doing a reaction to the official trailer 2 of Harold and the Purple Crayon. Yeah, this movie looks okay. I mean, the visual effects look great, but I did react to the first trailer months ago, and it looks okay, but let's see what this is gonna be all about. So, anyways, let's go ahead and react to this, shall we?
Let's go have some fun.
Oh, I love this song! This is actually a really good song!
Once there was a boy named Harold. With his purple crayon, anything...
Yeah, but do you know what this is reminding me of, guys? This is reminding me of sorry for starting. This is reminding me of Who Framed Roger Rabbit, where it's, it's live action and cartoon at the same time, which is pretty nice. I mean, the movie is okay, but I do like how it's from animation. I like how it's from like an animated movie to a live action movie, which is pretty nice.
He drew came to life.
Come on, everybody!
As he got bigger, so did his imagination.
Wow, this is nice.
That's not how it works, Harold.
This looks okay. But I do like the animation. It looks pretty nice.
One day,
we're going after him, right?
Mm-mm. Nope, they stepped right into our world.
Ow! That's gotta hurt.
It's so beautiful. Look at all the friendly people.
Wow. This looks okay. It's from the creator of Ice Age and Rio. Yeah, I do like Ice Age and Rio. They're good Blue Sky movies. I'm still very sad that Blue Sky Studios got shut down in 2021. Yeah, rest in peace, Blue Sky Studios. You're a great animation studio along with DreamWorks and Disney. Yeah, rest in peace, Blue Sky Studios.
...than I imagined it was gonna be.
Wow! This looks okay, but I do like the visual effects and stuff.
Oh my God.
They're pretty nice.
Come on, Harold can do magic.
But this little guy...
A butterfly! Oh, a spider!
Now that is creative. And terrifying. That's terrifying.
I'm gonna triple.
Wow!
Do you know what, bro?
It's gonna come out this August.
The most powerful.
Yeah, this movie, I mean, I do like the visual effects, they're pretty good, but it looks okay. I mean, I do like this CGI of a spider, which is pretty nice.
Extraordinary stuff on Earth.
Yeah, he's making a plane.
Pure imagination.
He's making a plane.
All by yourself, it's too powerful. Let me help.
Oh, the moose.
He's up to something.
When our world is in danger. By the way, I do like that song in the background. The song, that's one of my favorite songs.
With this.
Don't believe in. Yeah, I love that song. That's one of my favorite songs I love to listen to. That looks like a Harry Potter creature type of thing. That dragon. The CGI still looks nice.
Okay, I am getting really good at this.
Yep, he's making a helicopter.
What were you thinking?
Oh, no, honestly, I don't do a lot of thinking.
August exclusively in theaters. Yeah, this movie looks okay. So that was my official trailer to reaction on Harold and the Purple Crayon. This looks okay. I mean, I do like the CGI and visual effects. They look pretty good. So, this movie is going to be coming out in August. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure that they're going to play this trailer before the Garfield movie starts, which I'm going to go see the Garfield movie around Wednesday night or Thursday night. It depends, I guess. But I'm really, really looking forward to see the Garfield movie. And please stay tuned for my vlog when I go see the Garfield movie. So stay tuned for that. But yeah, so yeah, this trailer looks okay. I mean, I do like the visual effects and stuff, but it just looks, the trailer just looks okay, I guess, but, yeah, I do like how it's first, it's an animated movie to a live action movie, which is pretty nice. How it's from animation to live action, this is reminding me of, like, a Space Jam, or a Who Framed Roger Rabbit type of thing, where it's like, where it's like cartoon and live action at the same time. Yeah, this movie looks okay. Speaking of movies coming out next month, Inside Out 2 is going to be coming out in theaters, which, Garfield movie is going to be a great way to start off my summer break. Even though my summer break started out days ago, but I'm really looking forward to see the Garfield movie in theaters. And next month, Inside Out 2 is going to be coming out in theaters, which, yeah, this trailer looks okay. But, yeah, I got nothing else to say, so anyways, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this trailer reaction. Make sure to smash that like button, share it to others, comment down. Oh, I almost forgot to mention, you guys, before I end this video, I do really like the song that's playing in the background. I do like the song that goes, Believe in... Yeah, I really love that song. That's a very, very good song, but anyways, you guys, I'm going to end this video, so I hope you guys enjoyed this trailer reaction. Make sure to smash that like button, share it to others, comment down below, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and goodbye, and happy Memorial Day.